morning. This is how we are making the small jazzy kaleidoscopes customized for our customers today. We start with the kaleidoscope with an empty object cell. The next step is a clear vinyl disc, very lightweight, that gets inserted inside of there. And then a mix of specific beads that we decide will coordinate well with the customer's exterior artwork. And then a firm cap is carefully seated into the groove and seals the object chamber just so. And there's the kaleidoscope. Go ahead and bring the camera closer, and I bet you can get a little bit of an interior image to it.